This is it, people. The final stretch. The great journey awaits us.
What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
Go. I'll get in the race this time. Boom, wrecked. To get an achievement out of that. Awesome. Clear some boots out of the way.
Hold your fire. The hunters have come to our aid, Arbiter.
I'm just gonna go ahead and slip past these guys. Thank you. let these guys take care of it.
We don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's
gonna activate this ring,
and we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on,
grab a band
here and give me some cover. Gonna know we're coming.
Bitch-ass banshees. See if I can fit my banshee through that door, since it's all fucked up and shit. go. Bitch. That's it. That squeeze.
This reclaimer is delicate.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket. Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively, oh, the Seven.
Not another word.
Please, don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead, do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the Prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun. And the brutes, not the elite, shall be the Prophet's escort.
Well, here we go. See if it's still there. Time to cheese. Cheese mode activated. Just gotta wait for him to drop his shield. Oh, you motherfucker. Someone threw a grenade at me. That wasn't nice of them. Yet. times do I gotta hit this dude? Maybe I gotta go through the ear. Hoping I can knock him off the bridge, but what the hell? Did you guys see that? I tried knocking him off and like teleported him. There we go. He's dead now.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
Well, that's Halo 2, guys. Thank you all for joining me on this Halo 2 journey. Starting on July 14th, Halo 3 will come out on the 14th. Hopefully, I'll be able to live stream for you guys. And I will see you all next time. Take care.